He went round the wrong path. He said, "What's this guy out of his life? The girl's a bit weird, right? And I'll be straight with you. He just needs to chill. He just needs to chill. We're gonna send him to the office. We're gonna mess about. We play games and do all sorts. We can get food and stuff, man." Gee, why have you got the camera on me? I'm driving.
Yeah. Bro, guys, I'll be real with you. I'm going to my YouTube live right now. If you want to see, like, I want to say that, like, everything on my YouTube live right now, Maudin Star, like, if you want to, obviously, I can show you, like, the madness.
Are you trying to plug your YouTube with all this drama?
No, I'm just
saying. Sound like you're trying to plug your YouTube.
I don't want, like, chatting with green screen, innit?
Okay, we're going to be there in 2 minutes anyway.
Yeah, but I'll be real with you.
But this is not a plugging situation. This is a... Operation Recovery. No, Operation Get Maudin Out of a Sticky Situation. This is an Operation Haram. Haram. This is all haram. But you got a girl doing OF stuff in your bed with a dildo.
Listen, I'm going to my YouTube channel. Sorry about this, bro. I want to show them your thing on YouTube.
Don't show them office. She's going to end up coming.
No, she won't. I'm going to my YouTube channel, Maudin Star. If you lot know how, it's Maudin Star. The link is in my bio. I'm sorry for doing this.
Why are you talking like an American?
I'm really like in shock at the moment. I'm just my energy. I'm gonna drink like 50 Pram bottles when I get to your thing if you let me.
Gee, they're
like,
expensive, like £20 each.
Oh, that I say that.
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
What's the best shop in Wakey?
Ami or Talio?
No, what's the best shop in
Wakey? Ami or Talio is the best shop in Wakey. Listen. This guy, Amio, is really kind for letting me stay in his place. He's a big, best studio. He's got arcades.
Oh, you're sleeping on the fucking sofa. What are you talking about?
Yeah, it's got arcades. It's got everything. So thank you to Amio for letting me stay there.
Forget all of that.
I just want to say...
Why is marketing, man?
Yeah, I'm marketing. He's not even in the box.
He's not in the box.
I'm going to my YouTube channel. It's called Maudin Star, innit? The reason I'm going there is because, like... I can talk some madness on there. I can do some.
No, you're not allowed to talk madness. You're back to being old school Maudin. You're not gonna be this whole Cheyenne Maudin thing.
Yeah, but YouTube is the most toxic place, bro. They got the worst comments in there. It's so crazy on YouTube, man. That's why I went crazy, because they drove me crazy, man. I don't know, man. So I'll be on my YouTube.
See, the geezer's clucking, bro. The geezer's clucking. You see what he's doing right now? He's clucking. All he's doing is clucking. That's what he's doing. He's clucking. He's clucking for that shy's $4.99 a month fucking pussy right now.
No, you need to
behave.
No, I swear to God, no. I'm going to YouTube right in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm on YouTube, Maudin Star. That's where I'm going to show you Animeo's office, and we're going to...
Listen, you're not getting my office in there. You mad.
What? Not even a paradox?
Nah, nothing.
All right, I'm going to YouTube now. Bye. YouTube, Maudin Star. Link is in the bio. On the Holy Quran, bro. I can't believe I'm hours from London. This is like I'm on holiday.
You're here till Monday now.
Oh my God, this is crazy.
I got all my guys coming down tomorrow.
Oh,
I'm gonna do some YouTube videos all this that,
is,
wherever you want.
Is he in Bradford? This is crazy. I can't believe we're
here. And people, we're not in Bradford. We just told, listen, we're in Northampton. We just told her Bradford, so she thinks we're there, innit? We're not in Bradford, innit?
Free.
We're in Northampton.
Bro, I can't believe we had 25K in the live, bro.
Gee,
25k,
and every single one of them told you the same thing, bro. Stay away from this girl. Stay away from
man
this
just
girl.
Had 20.
Oh, shit, some of my staff are still there, you know.
Have you got a charger inside?
Yeah.
Wow, man said 25k and 6%.
Just gonna get my keys.
Man, what, shall I come out?
Yeah, come.
Bro, we're in. Oh, I can't. Can I punch the machine?
You can do whatever you want.
Oh my God, damn, bro, we had 25k in the lab, bro. I can't believe this, bro. I can't believe this, bro. Today has been crazy, man. Yo. I can't believe man's here, bro. I can't believe. It's like I'm on holiday, bro. Oh, my Lord. Hey, listen. This is crazy, fam. Wow.
Don't share the location.
No.
Oh, shit. There's keys on the door.
This is crazy. Oh, my God. My la la.
Listen.
Yes, Faye. Yes,
she,
Faye.
She ain't got your location.
No, she ain't got the location, bro. Bro, I swear to God, we had 25k on YouTube and TikTok, bro. Can you believe that, bro?
Yo.
25k.
Can someone open the door, please? Because my keys, there's a key in there.
Oh my God, I can't believe we're with Amio, the most fun person.
One second. What's going on here? People, what's going on here?
This is YouTube.
Oh shit, I've never been on YouTube Live, you know.
This crazy YouTube Live. It's mad. You could do anything on there.
Stay humble, keep hustling for Allah and yourself. Look at that. These are the kind of people you want to be listening to, not these other geezers, man. Hey, someone open this door, please.
1 second.
Alright. My staff are still here, you know.
Oh my God, man's got staff. This is the general boss. Amio is a boss. I can't believe it.
Hey, listen, what's going on, people?
Bro, I feel like a
can someone tell us what's going on?
Amio is up.
Try and chase his leaders sectioning. Wait, they're talking about she's getting sectioned off, bro.
Amio's a top G, bro. He's the fucking top G.
Big up marketing, big up marketing. Listen, what are you talking about? Is she getting sectioned off?
No. Bro, I don't know what's going on.
You just chilling here.
I beg you, get me a charger. Please.
I'm trying to get you a charger right now, but why? Someone open the door, please.
Oh, this is crazy. Amio is a top G.
Listen. This is what we're going to do, right? This is what we're going to do. We're going to block Cheyenne. WhatsApp, Instagram, TikTok, we're gonna block them all. All these toxic people, they need to go. Hey, someone open the door, man, it's freezing. We're gonna block them all. Are you gonna allow me to block
bro,
them?
Bro, I swear to God, wait 1 second. Please buy Modena Red Bull.
I better behave, man, about buy him one. Give me some Prime.
This guy's got the most Prime bottles in the UK. Can you put me in a place where there's bare Prime bottles? I just wanna film with it. I've got 4%. Please hurry up.
Someone open the door.
Hey, can I sit in your car and charge it?
What are they doing?
Let me sit in your car.
No, they're here.
Oh, there's 5.7K on here.
Yes, bro, you've got workers as well.
I behave, man. She's like family.
No. Pick up the workers.
What are you doing?
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, is there a charger?
Huh?
I'm on like 4%.
I've got some drinks. The other office.
Oh, look at
this. It's my birthday.
Oh my God.
That's the thing, bro. I can't believe I'm
here. Probably it was and listen, and that's where you're gonna be sleeping.
Cool.
You're gonna be sleeping there.
You got a wire, please.
A what?
A wire.
Yeah, let me get you a wire real quick. Let me get you a wire.
Anyway, I've got a plug. I can plug it into the keyboard.
G, have you got a plug?
Yeah, where's the keyboard? Is it a keyboard?
Cuz 1 second. No, I've got a long wire. Someone bring up a wire, please. It's somewhere here.
A socket.
Right here. 1 second. Hey, tell him to go bring the plug. No, I've got a charger cable right there, but you need a long one, innit?
Yeah, but where's the plug? No, I can do this.
Hey, G, do me a favor. Sit on that chair. 1 second.
Where's the plug?
Right.
The plug.
Can you do me a favor?
Give me a socket. Just give me
I'm going to give you a socket. 1 second. Can you do me a favor? Can you slam that and say, haram?
Haram. I listen. Socket, just give me a
socket. Hey, someone give me a charger!
That charger's
dead.
Where's the socket?
Just socket's right here.
116. It's gonna lock off.
No, we'll put it right there. Someone give me a charger real quick.
You're not gonna make that. Let me just get a socket.
Quickly, I need a, because he's on like 1%.
2%.
Eyes on 2%.
Let me put a socket till they come. Sorry about this, guys. Just gonna put it to socket.
Where's the socket? 1 second.
There.
You turn the light off. I need that charger ASAP. Oh, she's got it.
Oh. Cool. Thank you.
Plug it in.
Yeah, pass.
Log into the Wi-Fi.
Log into the Wi-Fi.
No, I got
it right there. Are you going?
Yeah.
1 second. Oh, shit. 1 second. All right, that's plugged in.
Wow, saved by the bell.
Let's trust. Give me the Wi-Fi, please.
No, don't worry, I've got Wi-Fi.
You got to put your code in.
Oh.
Now you got the Wi-Fi here, innit? Because you got to get that internet here.
Oh, is it? There's no, it's internet.
Yeah, 1 second. put it in.
Is that actually always a good Wi-Fi?
Let's put this there. Let's put this right there. So now you're chilling, innit? You got a nice little setup now. And you can just kick back and we can talk about what's going on. Trust.
Hey, someone give me a chair. Grab that chair there.
Which one?
There's a chair right there. All right, what's going on? She's watching. Who's watching? What's going on? Who's watching?
Wow.
G, we're gonna have a counseling. We're gonna have a counseling session.
Bro, I thank you. Can I drink the rest of this?
G, you can drink. That's got ash in it.
Ash? Oh my god. Hey, listen. This guy has got all the prime drinks.
And listen, forget that. Listen.
Man said he's got Hasbulla. This is my baby.
G, you're literally on the For You page for OF. This is not the stuff that they're gonna be able to see.
I love you. My habibi.
Someone goes go live on the PC. Oh, why are we not doing that? Let me see if I can do that.
I love this baby. He's my baby.
All right, one second. Let me see if I can go live on here because I've got the bad boy camera.
I swear, if I had this guy, I would just cuddle him all night. I love him. I love him. Look, you baby. Mm. Look, old baby, so cute. Oh. I love him so much.
Haram!
No, you're allowed to kiss your brother on the cheek.
But he looks like he don't want it.
Bro, can I get a prime? I love it.
Hey, who's watching us? What's going on?
Oh,
we can't talk about speeds. Because we're still logged into his thing, innit? We can't go live on this. Listen. Who's watching us? Shai's watching.
Shai's watching?
Yeah. Tell her just chill, innit? Just relax now, innit?
Hey, listen, Shan, I don't know what... Oh, bro. This place is like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. This is the sickest place ever, bro.
Cuz, knock that back.
What, this?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, tropical punk.
Shai's calling me a scammer, oh my god.
No, man, she's not, she's...
Weird girl.
I'm gonna...
Tell her to go to get herself sectioned.
I'm gonna chat to her. Shai, chill. Everyone chill, I can't believe this. Look what we got here, prime punch.
Who's watching us? I'm being confused. Who's watching us on camera too?
I think they've got two cameras. It's called they go live and they put another camera with you, with us. And then everyone watches their...
G, can you tell her that you don't need her no more because you got Hasbulla?
Oh my god, listen. Oh, what the hell, Candy? Cartel, what? Hey, listen. Oh.
Hey, listen. This is not a plugging session. Leave all...
Wait, let me have some.
Leave all of...
Let me have some.
Leave it.
What is this?
Hey, listen, forget that. Forget that right now. Maldini, you're moving mad. Right, you're moving mad. Right?
Yeah.
Me and you right now. This is 200 milligrams of caffeine. 200 milligrams of caffeine. Right, in case you can't see it. Grab that. What flavor do you want? Why are they watching us? Like, tell them, listen, we're just doing our own thing, innit? Let us just do our own thing. We don't want no drama. We don't want no issues. Let us just, let Maldine just chill with the boys, innit? Like, we're just chilling. We're having a good time. Like, I don't understand, like, drama's done, innit? This episode of EastEnders is finished. Like, it's done. Tune in tomorrow for another one. Like, I don't understand. Someone's calling me a clout chaser. What are you talking about? Like, what's wrong with these people? I don't think you understand, Tommy. But I am clout. Figure it out. And Tommy, if you're watching this, like, behave, innit? Because, like, then we're going to start talking about how you beat Cheyenne when she was, like, 15.
No, I bet you now. Right.
And you're doing this whole parcel stuff, like behave, innit? Let us do our thing, we're just chilling, we're kicking back. Do you know what I'm saying? So just leave it. Who's on the way? Hey, listen, you fucking idiot.
What? No, how the crying for?
How does she know she's where we are?
She's coming in. Yeah. She ain't coming in.
Wait. This brother thinks he can drink Red Bulls faster than me, yeah? We're gonna prove to him. They want clout. Listen, we don't want no clout. We don't wanna give no one clout. We just wanna do our own thing. We're having prime, for freaking sakes. These are fucking 100 pounds of wakey wines, right? So we're gonna enjoy this.
This is 100.
We don't wanna get involved in no dramas. Let us just chill. Let him just have his own time to just boys not out of it, all right? Cool? 3, 2, 1.
Finished.
Yeah, I'm done.
I beat him.
Someone's trying to violate me. Oh, he's gonna go to the police again. Snitch on me. Let's play some tunes, man. This is a tune for you, cuz. Are you ready?
She's going to Birmingham. What?
We're not. We're in Bradford.
She's 9 minutes away.
Who's taking
going off location? They're saying they're 9 minutes away.
But if anyone come up to my office, they're gonna get the police called on in a minute. Like, straight up in it. We're civilians.
Bro, they're on their way.
This is a song for you, Mo.
Everyone?
I can't believe they're on their way.
What's up, everyone?
Oh, you think Tommy's gonna come here? Oh, he got punched up, man.
No, no, I don't want beef. You know, bless it.
If anyone wanna come here, it's not a problem, innit?
So. No, don't beef with Tommy, man. Please, bless it. Please, bro.
Allow that little kiddie fiddler.
Please, man, please.
He's a kiddie fiddler. He's a kiddo.
No, just chill, bro.
Listen, can we just. You're in rehab.
Yeah, but
you're in rehab. We're not here to talk about those people. Let's just.
Amio, bro, go live on PC and turn off his phone.
This is a song for you. Listen. This is for you. You're trying to go to rehab. This is the rehab. This is the official rehab center, right? And what it is right now is he's in rehab. Wow,
where's your phone?
What's going on? Let me see.
I'm gonna bang out this
Tommy.
He's talking wax on my name.
I'm not blessing shit, bro.
Please, man.
I left him because he was, you know. And now, because they're not getting clout, they started talking some madnesses. 1 second.
Wait, I beg you, bless it, man.
I'm not blessing shit, bro.
No, no, just leave that. Leave it. The sea shine.
One second.
Oh, they're watching me.
What weirdos?
Wait, one second.
Are they weird or something? Why are you watching us?
No, no, I
listen. Bro, we don't like you. We don't want nothing to do with you.
Wait, I beg you, 1 second.
One second. Let me see.
I want to hear. Listen, I beg you, don't beef. Listen.
Why are they so weird?
I beg you, don't beef.
Hey, yo, one second.
Can I say one thing? Don't beef, Tommy. Tommy, I want you to
bro,
listen. Please.
Please don't talk on my name. Tommy, please don't talk on my name. I want no part of you, right? I want no part of you. Please don't talk on my name. Like, why are you watching us? That's so weird. You're such a weird guy. Like, behave, innit? What's wrong with these geezer? Such a weird guy. Now, we don't want no part of you, you little pedo.
No. Chill.
Then why are they talking shit on my name?
I beg you, bless it with Tommy. Bless it,
I'm
Tommy.
Bless
it with Tommy.
I mean, when I see Tommy, I'm going to punch him in the mouth.
No. You're going
to
bless him.
I'm not going to talk about him because he's an irrelevant person because all he does is goes to police, innit? Right? Tommy said you're using Mo for promo. What promo? I don't actually work for Prime, right? I don't work for Prime. Understand this. We have no affiliation with Prime. Aye, Mo, man, what is going on?
I beg you, bless it with you.
But, bruv, they're just trying to get clout. That's all they're trying to do.
Listen.
Let's not talk about it.
Can I say one thing?
Brother,
no, you're a good guy. No,
bless it with Tommy.
No.
Fuck Tommy for 1 minute.
No. Listen.
Listen.
I'm your, what's wrong with
you?
Listen, I don't know why you're doing all this. Take that back. Can I say one thing? Take that back. Why are you acting like this on live?
When you told me you don't like Tommy in the first place.
When did I say that? That was before. That was before when I beefed him.
But bro, you was telling me literally that's on the way up here you don't like Tommy. And he's a clout chaser. And now you're being like this. That's not nice.
On the Holy Crown, I never said that. Please, Amiel, man. I just want you to.
I never said that.
Okay. On the way here,
but bro,
I never said that.
From when people are going to start talking on my name, then I'm going to start talking the truth, innit?
I never said that. On the Holy Crown, I never said that. Come on, man.
Listen.
Please, man.
Can we do me a favor? Can we not talk about these people, please?
But I never said that.
Why did you say that? Let's not talk about these people.
I never said that.
I don't want to talk about these people. Let's just ignore them.
But please,
why are they watching us? Are they weird or something? Like, bruv, you've got your own lives to live. Like, just chill, relax, innit? Like, what is wrong with these people? Let us just chill, innit? We're just doing our thing.
Maldin, come off there. Don't pay any attention to them. What is wrong with you? You're in rehab. Stay away from TikTok.
Well, I never said that.
Okay, can we? Okay, you never said that. You never said that. Can we just delete your TikTok for 24 hours?
Can you?
Okay, yeah. You never said that.
Stop beefing people.
I'm not gonna beef no one, bro. They keep talking my name. Like, bro, I don't understand. People, we are not talking about no one, right? Tell me one thing right now. What do you want to eat?
I'm not.
Are you going to promise to stay off TikTok?
I'm not on TikTok, but can I say something?
Let's ring some people.
Bro, you're a good guy.
I don't care. We're not going to talk about anyone irrelevant. We don't want to talk about these people. Let's leave it at that.
I swear to God, I didn't say nothing about you in the car.
Yeah.
On the Holy Quran.
Listen, can we stop talking about these people, right? Because the whole point of you...
Because they're watching you right now.
Because why they're watching us is so weird.
They're watching you right now on Cam 2. There's 10,000 people watching. There's 40,000
people. But why are they so weird? Like, get a life, man. What's wrong with these people?
There's 15K watching you right now.
I don't care, but look. We just want to be left alone. If you not cared so much about Maldin, you wouldn't let him be in the situations that he's been in. This is what I'm trying to say. This is what I'm trying to explain to you, look. Please. We just want to be left alone. We're just chilling. We're having a boys' night out, right? We've got the chickens out. We're going to get some food. We're going to do a bit of shisha. That's it. That's what we want to do. We don't want no drama. We can smoke on YouTube Live.
Yeah.
Don't say that, because I'm going to smoke about 20 cigarettes now. We got this. That's what I'm saying. We just don't want no issues, right? We just want to do our own thing. We just want to chill. We just want to do our own thing. That's it. That's what we want to do, right?
Bro,
you said you're gonna promise me you're gonna come off TikTok.
I think you'd be blessed with my man.
Listen, I told you, let's not talk about nothing. Let's just leave it. Just chill. Take a seat. Here's some money.
Bro, listen, everyone that's watching, yeah, I swear to God, fam, it's all love, yeah. I just want love, yeah.
Yeah, love, peace, and that.
But listen, do that
after. Bro, why is this Tommy calling me out now, man? What's wrong with this geezer? Like, bro, I'll come there today. Just tell me, you know what to do.
Listen, I beg.
Bro, why are you trying to bring out the bad side of us? I don't understand. Like, bro, Tommy, I don't want to fight you because I'll bang you in your teeth and you're just going to look like an idiot. So please stop calling me out. This is the problem with this guy. Like, he just goes wherever the views are. That's what I'm saying. Please, I'm asking you, right? I'm asking you, please stop mentioning my name. I don't want no part of you, right? I don't want no part of you. Please stop talking about my name. That's it. End off. Why is everyone saying turn location off? What location? Cuz, have you got your...
No, I haven't.
Location you got talking about? Where's the location?
No one, they're just chatting west, bro. No one's.
Gee, bro. Wait, which phone is it? Is it this one?
No. Look,
bro.
Look, no one's. They can't even get on.
Bro, that Cheyenne's crazy, bro. We've got fucking expensive cars here and shit, man. On settings, on Snap. You prick on Snapchat.
No, I don't even have Snapchat. Look, my phone's off, and this one doesn't even have Snapchat.
How do you do the location services?
I don't even have Snapchat on there.
Cuz this is what I'm trying. Look for you in the locations and that. How do you do locations? Anyone know how to do locations? Gee, do you know how to do locations?
Bro, there's not even a snap on there, bro.
So how would she get your location? You shared your business name, okay?
Bro, I don't know. They're just trying to get you to bug out, bro. It's calm.
Location is never. Okay, cool. People, what's going on? All right, location's off. All right, people, what's going on? Right now, Maldin is chilling. What kind of food do you want?
Bro, I just want to say, like...
Do you want to jump in the Lambo?
Yeah.
Which one?
All of them, bro. I can't believe this, bro. This is crazy. Like,
all right, listen.
Bro, I swear to God, let me just say something.
All right, Martin. Praise be to Allah. One sec. Martin. Sort your boy out, bro. He's doing some madness that told me and brother, be honest with him, I'm gonna end up beating him.
Listen, guys, listen. Listen, whoever's watching.
I don't know what he's doing this for clout.
I swear to God, bless the beef. I don't want my brothers to be beefing. They're both my brethren, innit? I don't want no one to be beefing. I'm blessed with Amio, I'm blessed with Tommy, innit? I'm just the middle, I'm trying to bless it. I do not want no one beefing.
Bruv, my new name is. My brother, you are blind. Man can see into the future with these, bro. Man can literally see into the future.
All right, let me call Big Mo. No, sorry.
All right. Hey, people, carry on. Anyone that wants to turn up, cool, not a problem. We'll show them what... Mo is allowing the trouble. Bruv, why are they... This is what I'm saying, innit, Mo? You just need to forget them. This is what I'm saying. The whole point of you being here is to be away from drama. We ain't trying to bring the drama back with you wherever you go. Guys, look, let me explain one thing to you, right? He is just chilling. He's stepping away from all the drama. He's stepping away from all this issues and all stuff like that, right? And this is the thing, right? This is how you're meant to do it. You're meant to stay away from all this drama. People keep bringing him back into this drama. It's just gonna carry on. Look. He's in rehab.
That's full of.
Nah, forget the music, forget that. Sorry.
Maldine's falling down.
Forget this.
Alright, who do we want food from? Where do you want food from? Let me ring someone. Buskers, let me ring Buskers.
I beg you close that. Close it.
Oh, sorry, rehab, sorry. Alright, listen. Let me see, actually, you know what? Let me see if I can get... Which rapper's gonna be awake now? Who can we ring? Let me ring. Martin's ringing. Yo, Cars.
Bro, guys.
I'm not blessing shit, but you just need to stop talking my leg, innit?
Bro, this is not my money, innit? This is his money, innit? Bro, I just wanted to say, yeah, this place is mad, bro. I was living in the maddest place, now I'm here, bro. This place is crazy. I don't know what's going on.
Shy thinks I'm putting her in the hotel.
Oh, I don't know
what. I ain't putting no one in the hotel, man. She can chill. She got that OF money, she can do it herself. This money here is prop money, right? It's prop money, people. Motion pictures only, right? This is prop money. So please, don't get any ideas.
Hey, look.
Oh, you need to turn it sideways, they're saying.
Yeah, but you can't do it now. You have to restart it from the beginning.
Huh? Oh, it looks like this. Oh, you need to turn it sideways. Message. He goes, you need to turn it sideways. I'm just trying to think. Should we log into the PC? Because that follows us. That's in 4K quality, though.
Swear
down. We've got the baddest setup, you know. Look what? At that, you can see yourself there, look.
So what, you could go on a PC here?
Yeah, let me see if I can log you in. Bitcoin's moving a bit mad. All right, log in. But you have to log in at, one second, let me log out of my one. Manage your account. What's your password, G?
Well, but we have to come out of this first. Because we can't log in there, like, I have to. Wait. Hide. No. I'll do it.
Boscos. Don't give him a password. Everyone just... Bruv, you just literally said your password on live. Maldini is king. Why did you say your password on live? You idiot. Gemma is trying to get an Uber to Maldini. Brother, what?
Gemma?
Why is she going to come here?
Oh my God. Brother, she's from Sheffield, what's it called?
We don't want no one coming here. We're having a boys' night out. We're chilling. We're kicking back. We don't want no dramas. Please, people, do not bring no dramas here, right? Because I'll be honest with you. Let me ring the boys, man. Let me just tell them to just park up this outside just in case.
No,
but just in case, innit? Just for my safety. No, not your safety.
Holy crap, I got you.
But I'll get 4 or 5 boys just parked outside.
I beg you, chill. No one's gonna come.
But still, innit? Let me just make sure, innit?
Bro, I beg you, no one's gonna come.
Because I know no one's gonna come, but just for my safety, innit?
Bro, I beg you, chill. Don't worry, bro.
1 second.
Hey, bro, which one's your Wi-Fi here? I beg you, put it for me. Hey, bro, listen, no one pull up, bro. No, he's calling his guys, bro.
Listen, just
on the Holy Quran, yeah? See, man's here. You don't need to call his guys, because I'm here. If I'm gripping anything, yeah, I'm getting it cracking. 2-3 guys, I'm taking them out by myself, because man's going to be gripping, innit? So no one's really going to do something. If I call Big Mo and then man will drive down, it's going to be curtains, bro. He's calling the man, bro. Anyone can send lessons. So...
Hey, chill, 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 everyone, chill, bro.
You're not
looking. She has her location. Hello? Cheyenne's on the way. Bro, I'm saying there's no need to call Mandem. This is some.
Hello?
Cheyenne's in Moody's house. What?
Hello? Now listen, what is it?
Who's in my house?
Hey, listen, can I add you as a model on YouTube? Hello? Yeah, just send park up outside. Don't park up outside. And if anyone comes near the office, just do what you gotta do.
No, bro, no one's gonna come, bro.
From when man's are giving out my address, bro, you think man's just gonna sit in like a dickhead, bro? We're not dickheads out
here. On the holy crown I got you.
Hello?
Man, what?
Listen, can you do it? Can you give me a river?
Bro, no one's gonna come, bro. Bro, no one's gonna. Who's gonna pull up there? Who's in their whole mind is gonna pull up to two man them that's active? Like, are you mad, bro? Who's gonna pull up? They're watching your live right now. Who's watching my live? Shai is Modi. She's in my house. What?
What's happened?
She's saying she's in my house. I need to call Big Mo. Did you put the...
Bro, come off this.
Did you put this the thing on?
Because they keep watching us.
I beg you, put the internet.
Yeah, I'm waiting for him to come up and think. Come off this. Go on. Come off this.
Wait. No one's... Wait.
Change your password. Somehow your password got leaked. Modine is king.
Wait, hold on a minute.
Just leaked Modine's password.
Shai has leaked the address. She's coming.
Shai's coming in.
Bro, I beg you go on her. Let me just see something.
Listen, can I say one thing?
Yeah.
Man's are giving out my address.
No one's giving out your address.
The lads are coming down now. It's going to become a problem, innit?
Listen, what's he doing?
Because those guys are not going to mess around.
No, my friend's mod here. Listen. Anyone gives address, block it. Like, remove it. No one can give address. My friend's mod.
I don't understand.
No one's going to come.
Stay away from the drama.
They're trying to get you back.
Shai is coming up here, bro.
No, she's not. I beg you, put it.
Gee, Shai is coming
here. She's not. Look, I'm going
to. Man, don't want no issues with her.
Bro, look, I'm going to check her live now.
She's crazy. She cray cray.
I beg you, I'm going to check her live now. I'm going to see
what's going on. Gee, we're coming
up. No, please.
We have to come up.
Please find
me. Gee, she's crazy.
I'm just looking. Okay. She's here. She's outside my house. That's my house. Look, she's sitting outside my house.
Gee,
I'll make you chill, bro. This is.
I can't go home, guys. I left.
Relax.
Please, I beg you, just chill. She's got her bag. She just left the jacket in my yard. Just the jacket. The bag's with her.
What bag?
All her stuff is with her.
That's
she
cool.
Just left the jacket.
She's because they're looking for drama. You're giving them attention. You're giving them drama.
Oh, my
Come Lord. Off this.
No.
We can't mod this. At least we go on.
No, I can't. My friend's mod. My friend's mod, no one can do nothing. I can mod whoever you want. Who do you want me to?
No, just go on TikTok, right? Forget this.
Wait, 1 second.
Everyone come on TikTok.
Have you got TikTok?
No, I'm banned.
All right, listen, guys.
Everyone come on TikTok.
One second. Cheyenne has left her things in your friend's car. Yeah, in Mr. Rex's car. She left her stuff in Mr. Rex's car. She's got Mr. Rex's number. Oh, my God. She said you have her bag. I don't have her bag. Her bag is... She's got her red bag. That Maudine is not seeing. Mr. Rex is not answering phone. Mr. Rex has got Shan's stuff. Yo, Amiel.
Yo.
Mr. Rex has got all of Shan's stuff.
So what's that with us? Are you her keeper?
Let me call him.
You ring Mr. Rex.
I beg you, give me the hotspot.
G.
No.
Let me get the password. What's the password?
Where's my phone?
What phone do you want?
I don't know where it is. I just had it here. You have it.
Because this is meant to be a drama free man.
Here. I beg you, put hotspot on here.
One second, let me give you the passwords.
Bro, this is crazy.
Type in Maldini.
She left her stuff in the car with Rex. Oh, shit, he's got her stuff.
Shaitan send you money? Brother? Yeah.
Shaitan.
What's the password for Paradox? The Wi-Fi? The sender wasn't quickly read out? No, I'm not on the loudspeaker.
Oh my God.
1 second. Yep. So read out. He's coming upstairs now.
Tell him to send it to you as a text.
Right, I got it.
She
Oh, you got it. Sure, right. Listen, Tommy and Shai going to Amir.
Bro, they're not.
Tommy can come all he wants, but Shai, please.
No, we're going. Okay. Like, guys, this is just crazy. I don't know what the hell is going on. Oh my God. Let me call Big Mom.
All right, Shai, is that Shai? Who's address has she leaked?
Yo, Mo, hey.
Man, road.
What time are you going back to Inns?
Listen, a
bit slow. Why? I'm in Amro's office. We're on YouTube live, but here got the get down a little bit, bro.
Hey, I'm gonna get a little jinky. I told him, bro. She forgot her bag there. I told him, go grab the bag and dust out the yard, dust out the area.
What? No, my affect, Jonathan. Yeah, I'm on live on YouTube, but listen, here, my alpha jumped at No one can hear you, but Jonathan left it, she left it with Mr. Rex, woman in me, she just left it to Chaket, what? Yeah?
Someone goes, use a 4K camera. Do you want to log him onto here, Faso?
Huh?
Can you log him onto here?
What, who's, but the car, stuff is with Mr. Rex, not me.
What's wrong with this geezer? Why is this Tommy giving it 10-10, man? Boss, I just...
This geezer, bro.
He's just going to go to the police when I stick it on him. Bro, you need to stop backing this geezer up as well, man. You're giving him fuel.
Which one do you need Wi-Fi?
Nah, Wi-Fi's fine.
Listen, what do they want? Where are they shitting there?
Oh, my God.
Man, her bag is with her. She got it from Mr. Rex.
Bruv, they're all watching us like weirdos.
Wait, I beg you.
Why are they watching?
Wait, let me see.
Bro, they're just weird guys, man.
Listen,
you need to come off this because they just stop watching us.
No. One second. Mo, just tell me something.
Listen.
Who's got the bag? Wait, one second.
Tommy's going to Mo DJ, of course he is. He needs the clout. Listen,
we're gone. Wait.